If you're a fan of technology or you're thinking about buying that new phone, you should definitely check out Supersaf channel, as it's one of the most interesting review channel I've come across. In this video, we'll be checking out how much does Supersaf make on YouTube. To get some statistics on his channel, we'll be using the Social Blade platform. Thus far, he has uploaded 910 videos and has amassed a subscriber count of 1.67 million. And his video views to date are 327,363,982. And his channel was created back in August 21st, 2011. As you can see, in Britain, he has one of the highest ranked YouTube channels. It's actually ranked 443. And in the tech niche, his channel is ranked 227th. And to get an estimate of how much he's earning, we'll be using the YouTube money calculator. And we'll be estimating that his CPM is $3. And by the way, the CPM stands for cost per 1,000 views. And this is the amount of money a YouTuber gets paid for every 1,000 views a video gets. But the CPM tends to fluctuate, as it can go from anywhere from a few cents to up to $10, $20 or $30 or even more, as it all depends on the country that the video is being watched in and how long does the viewer end up watching the ad for if the viewer ends up clicking on the ad. But with an estimated CPM of $3 and his daily view count being 96,500, he'll be earning $289 per day. But this is before YouTube takes their cut of 45%, which would leave him with $158 per day, and for the month he'll be earning $4,450, and for the year $53,407.